Hello, today I'll show you how to cook beef and cabbage. I have my cabbage here, beef, my seasoning, which is garlic powder, thyme, ginger, salt, already chopped onion on the pan, and the oil that I'll use. I'll show you how I did cut my cabbage. And my cabbage is done, ready to be cooked. I'll put my oil on the onions. And salt. I'll cover the onions and then let them cook for about 5 minutes. Let's check how it's cooking. Then I'll put my beef on. The onion and the salt. I'll cover the beef to cook. We'll check how the beef is cooking. I'm gonna keep mixing it. So far cooking very well. And I'll put my seasoning, which is garlic powder, thyme, and ginger powder all together. And mix them. Make sure that they are mixed properly. Cover them and let them cook for another 5 minutes. Here we go. Beef cooking very well. You can see the color looks super good because of the spices. And I'll put my cabbage. At once. Thank you. cover again, and in 3 minutes I'll check it and mix it well together. My cabbage cooking very well there, and I'll mix the cabbage together with the beef and make sure that it's properly mixed. We'll leave it to cook for 5-7 minutes. Voila! My cabbage is ready. And I'll have this with chips. Thank you so much for watching. Till next time, bye bye.